Rather than reacting to specific periods of high demand on the grid, traditional demand response programs concentrate solely on reducing load during peak times. However, what we need moving forward is demand flexibility that shifts consumption to different periods throughout the day while maintaining the same total daily electricity usage. Achieving this demands widespread participation and automation to make it frictionless, which I believe won't be achieved through a central command and control system. Instead, a market-driven approach supported by smart technologies holds much greater promise. In markets with large amounts of wind and solar generation, like here in Australia, prices can be incredibly volatile, and so there is a lot of money to be saved by shifting usage away from periods with little renewable energy in the grid when prices are high, and towards times when prices are low or negative. A flexible tariff allows consumers to trade those volatile prices, and if you combine that with a platform that provides real-time price signals, households can adjust their consumption and save a lot of money. And when flexible consumption is combined with distributed energy resources like rooftop solar panels and home batteries or EVs, a lot of money can be made. It's a more decentralized model, giving consumers more control and flexibility.